Here we have a brand new Sun Oven, just straight out of the box. Unsnap this right here. This is a safety strap to open the reflector panels. It's got a little latch up here that you can latch the front panel to and turn it. That way the wind won't blow it off, and it'll keep it straight. Inside you'll find a levelator leveling swing. This can come off and be put back on very easily. Take it out if you need more room inside. Put it back on if you're just cooking with a standard regular pot. Just like that, you snap it on there and it swings back and forth easily. This is one of the things that you most have to remember when you first set up your Sun Oven is the protective film. Many, many people don't realize that it has that film on there, and so they forget to take it off. You just peel on the edges and it'll start to peel off. Take you probably about 5 minutes to do it though. This is one thing that distinguishes the Sun Oven from most of the other solar cookers out there, is its leveling leg. Works just like a tent pole. Push the little button in on there and adjust it to the length, and let the button come out at the hole where you want it adjusted. And this will give you a better angle, especially for early morning or later in the day cooking, or wintertime cooking, when you need more of an angle, so that the sun's rays will be more direct into the oven. Otherwise, your temperatures won't be as high. Then, if you midday cooking, you usually won't need it to be at such a high angle. So you just drop it down and leave it at on a level surface there. But every time you level or increase or decrease the level on your Sun Oven, the swing inside will keep your food level on the pot inside of there, so that you're not tipping it over or spilling things out. As far as storing away your oven, very easy to do by lifting up on the sides here. It collapses in on itself and folds down over the top. Then you snap that on there and you can carry it just like you would a suitcase. It was designed to be easily transported from one place to another.